when I got a real job out of college and had really no money, and I have to stress that I'm not saying poor little me, because we all felt we were so rich, but really we were of very modest means. And my mother also, not only was she an artist, but she sewed. And so she said, "Michael, buy the most expensive jacket you can afford. I will make skirts for you of different colors, but then you've got to change the look. So you need to find an accessory that you're comfortable with. You can try kind of beads." Well, I couldn't afford good beads, and I didn't want to wear cheap beads. Pins, hats. Well, it finally was scarves, because she happened to have scarves. My aunt happened to have scarves. So scarves were an easy thing to build a collection of. So I began changing the look of my one jacket and then the two jackets with different scarves. So I could dress it up, I could dress it down. And I really don't go to exercise class or the grocery store without a scarf. But I think one of the most touching stories, because I was raised in a family that created a family feeling for everyone they touched, and everyone loved to be in our house, I tried to create the same kind of company. My house burned to the ground, and the first thing that was delivered to me, and this was after I had the company, it was in about, I don't remember dates of unpleasant things, but it was about 1998. And the first thing that arrived was a huge basket where everyone in the company had contributed a scarf. So although I had lost everything, I had a basket of scarves. So it was, to me, symbolic of the family that we had created, Michael Saunders and Company.